Alright, so this video is going to look at the patella, which is one of the few sesamoid bones that you should be familiar with. So it's going to articulate with the patellar surface of the femur. Okay. A few basic features. The superior side is the base of the patella, and the inferior part comes to a point, which is the apex. Okay. The anterior surface is pretty flat, but the posterior surface makes a very smooth fossa for the condyles of the femur, and this is called the articular surface.